way to the Octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC heavyweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the Octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Frank Mir steps into the Octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion. Way to the Octagon. You can see he's very focused. He's very determined to defend his belt, to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. submission.
You're all good there. Excellent work from the bottom by Mir. That connected.
Oh, look at this.
elbow. He's got the arm trap, Joe.
Beautifully executed sweep.
Mir with the hammer fist.
Moves in the half guard. Postures up.
Mir's in half guard again. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Good defense for now. Both men landing in that exchange.
Good one, too, my dear.
Oh, big kick.
Oh, he's landing.
There he is. Got the takedown. He's now back to half guard. Now he's trying to pass. He's in half guard.
Half guard.
Good job. Yeah, good job.
Nicely done. He's in half guard. Big elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough.
From a flattening out position, when you got a guy face down, you can really hurt him in that position.
Look at that. Again. He's got the back again. And he's flattened him out. Now he's got full mount again.
Nice sweep. Now he's in the
guard. Now he's in on top and half guard.
Where he's outstanding.
Get yourself inside. Scramble, scramble, scramble.
He's working from half guard now.
He's back in the full guard now. 1 minute remains. Mir's got the full mount again.
Hit this game. Gets out of the full mount.
Trying to get control here. Now he's in full guard. Right hand. Able to posture up and deliver some ground and pound.
Mir got tagged from that same spot. That cut is really opened up now. Nice right hand. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Huge elbow to the head.
The mount again.
He's got half guard.
What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Now let's take a look here. Here we see some beautiful technique executing this submission, but doesn't quite pull it off. And there's another excellent attempt at the submission, but can't quite finish it. And here is one more submission attempt. It looked very tight, but couldn't quite get it.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight in New York City. And we are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Just like you saw in round one, Joe, the champion continues to be the better fighter. He looked very sharp tonight. Mir switches his stance.
got to wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital. It looks like he's hunting for an arm here. He popped out of the Kimura.
And he connects with the left.
Now he moves to full guard. Very nice ground and pound. He's staying busy.
And there's a reversal.
Yeah, this is a stalemate here. They seem to be canceling each other out. Or they're both taking a little bit of a breather.
He's got it. Home out.
Excellent posture here.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
He's looking for the mounted Gogo Plata. He's got the leg up, lean forward, pulling on the head. Nope, lost it.
Connected there. Spear with an elbow to the body.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Now he's moved back into full guard.
He's looking to move into half guard.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow. Pull him out.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Oh, huge that's left a shot. Left hand.
Flatten him out.
Big shot. That's
and
it. TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself, and that's a wrap.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean will stop to this contest in 3 minutes of the third round. Declare the winner by TKO.
And he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.